That decides, आमचे स्किन कशें आसूंक जाय पळय, सामकी पातळ आसूंक जाय आनी पातळ उरूंक जाय. ओके, जशें इफ इट इज टू थीक, यू नो इट इज ऑल फॅट. स्किनाचे सकयल एक लेयर आसता, ताका सबक्युटेनियस टिश्यू म्हणटा. आनी चडशे आमच्या बॉडीन जे एक्स्ट्रा फॅट आसता ते खंय खंय उरता, एक म्हणजे सबक्युटेनियस टिश्यू, स्किनाचे थिकनेस पळोवन यू कॅन नो. दुसरें आमचे पोट, तिसरे एवरीवे, एन्ड मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टंट एक्स्ट्रा फॅट वील गो इन टू युअर लिवर, पँक्रियस, किडनीज, स्टमक, इन बिटवीन द टिश्यूज. आतां लिवर सेल एक आसा, तिजे तिजे भितर जर फॅट गेले, इट इज लायक एका मशिनांक गन्ज येयल्ल्या भशेन. आतां मशिनांक कलम येयली न्ही, मागीर तें मशीन कशें चलतलें सांग? इट वील डेफिनेटली नॉट लास्ट लॉंगर रादर दॅन वन विदाउट गन्स. आनी तो फॅट हांव सारकी एक्सप्लेन सारकें ताका उपमा दिता ती कलमेची. लिवरान फॅट भरप म्हणजे लिवर सेलाचें काम कमी जालें, तो सेल बेगीन मरतलो, तो सेल बेगीन डिजनरेट जातलो. सो जस्ट दॅट लिटल एक्स्ट्रा फॅट in our body and you know what it means. And this evoy vatta, yes, then the fat disappears, then the fat, below the skin fat vata magir, and then the skin starts becoming creasy, right? Surkutya patta. Okay, that is an aging parameters. So on the basis of that you can age that, and on the basis of it you can prevent it, you can also treat it.
Okay, so skin tenacity is also one of the milestones of
very health. Very important thing for us to know. It is not just putting you put so many cosmetics today below the skin.
Yes.
What do? You increase the turgor of the skin.
Right.
That's it.
Right.
And the skin looks tough and strong.
Right.
And it looks younger. Yes. Havya munnate we should not take care of all this plastic surgery. It also
Botox.
Is necessary. Botox, yeah. And other things, right. Many things are available, not just Botox. Along with Botox, you got many more things. He korukut zai. Kortagur kire ata, that lady feels so youthful, so young. She feels youthful. And now you go into my explanation of biology of thought. When you feel youthful, you remain youthful. So, all these are important if they are done in the right proportion, in the right way. I don't throw out anything in this world. Kusli vastu je ami karta thi, barakus karta. Kide nala kide bare jai pata bhitar.
Yeah, so to look good, we have to feel good.
Absolutely.
And be good.
And if you are looking good, you will also feel good. And if you are feeling good, obviously you are going to be good. Daily sakai uthun jar, if you start your day well, even if I come and irritate you, maka gaadi galche na. Because you're feeling good. But tej je asu tu taklif irritate asu, even if I do something good.
Yeah, something good will come out of it. Like all for the best. Okay. So now we can we discuss about aerobic capacity, which another biomarkers of
aerobic capacity. Aerobic is what? Without anaerobic, without lack of oxygen. And aerobic exercises means that, yeah, exercising, we don't stretch the muscle, we stretch the muscle, yeah, just to the level where
like
they are not lack of oxygen.
Right.
So aerobic is cycling,
walking,
jogging, singing,
swimming,
dancing.
Right.
Okay. Such beautiful activities we have. Kide da, you can dance while cooking. You can. Rantana, you can sing, you can whistle. Who stops you? पण आमकां लज दिसता आमच्या घरानूच पद म्हणपाक, आमच्या घरानूच डान्सिंग करपाक, कोण आसा पळोवपाक.
सो देर हॅज टू बी द फर्स्ट एप्रिहेन्शन हॅज टू ब्रेक.
तुजो घोव आसा, तुजी भुरगीं आसा. ओके, दे विल से यू आर मॅड. वन डे, टू डे, थ्री डे
दे विल स्टार्ट सिंगिंग अलॉंग.
येस. ऑन द फोर्थ डे दे विल रियलाइज दिस इज द वे वी हॅव टू लीव. सो ते इल्लेशे एप्रिहेन्शन तकलेन आमी पळय घेता. दीस इज वेर वॉट आय कॉल इट अ नेगेटीव एप्रिहेन्शन. नेगेटिव्हिजम येता पळय, नेगेटीव थॉट. I can't sing. And you hear them into their bathroom, their voice is fantastic. But makapuretna so the child so gani zaina. I don't
think self-conscious.
Any of these inhibitions has any meaning in life. They only put us down.
Okay.
Okay. So most important is to improve our aerobic capacity. And judging at that aerobic capacity, we can see the judging. But many people at the age of 50, 5 steps are like a kharshata.
Right.
While you will have a man of 80 who walks in straight, who runs, Fauja Singh, 104 years. Tari Astana, even this year, he participated into a full marathon. He doesn't come first, but he easily completes it.
Which normally we would think twice. Participating.
At the age of 25, you said, can I get, is it easy? I can't
like
do it.
Something, marathon is something out of the way, you know.
It is not out of the way.
In fact, it is one good thing that marathon has become very common now. Like, you know, everybody participates, a lot of
absolutely
publicity.
Absolutely. And hodu, sagyang katle, easy mare marathon, apun kai ni karun shakta,
right,
kasha karun
right.
shakta.
Right.
You just compete with yourself. Okay. So this is important. Hearing capacity, this is
yeah.
Over the year, the ears you lose their ability to hear. Hearing horu horu kami jaitvata. Okay, why? Because the internal hearing nerve swasta. So you have external ear. Anga sakko namche sound waves yata. Then there is a middle ear. Sound external ear sound waves catch up karta and concentrate karta. Then it hits the drum. Then you have a middle ear. Middle ear only conducts through malleus, incus and stratus bones paisa. Titunsun to conduct karta. And internally there is the cochlea and whole of internal ear in a very complex structure which picks it up, takes it to the brain and the brain interprets as the meaning. And gives it the meaning, gives it the tone, gives it the ability and makes you know whether I am shouting at you, or whether I am liking you, or whether I am something appreciating you. So, yes, it's a very complex thing. And this is one of the very, very important biomarkers. And here, sir, I am barik barik laksha deung lagle. Wo biomarkers, sir, I am amke dalapli hearing down dalami ek graph achar plot karung shakta. And if you see that, जी हियरिंग कमी जाल्या ते सामकी कमी जावच्या पहिली तेजेर उपाय घेऊन ऍडजस्ट करून ती सांभाळू शकता एंड इफ यू हैव टेकन केयर ऑफ इट वेल टिल 100 इयर्स यू कैन हियर वेल यू डोंट हैव टू से आ
ओके कैन वी गो थ्रू द अदर माइलस्टोन्स
इंपॉर्टेंट इज ब्लड प्रेशर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट बेसिक
आमचं
नॉर्मल प्रेशर 130 सकल असू द्या आणि 80 सकल असू द्या That's a good reading. Okay? Jashe vay vatta, tasa pressure vatta. Pan he normal ni. Vatta kiryak, vascular resistance vatta. A lot of factors come into play. But vay vatta, tasa pressure vada he normal ni. Khup fawti am chelo kaam bittu feeling asa. Vay munje, blood pressure munje, shambar plus vay. एक फीलिंग असली एंड ओल्ड मेडिकल बुक्स ऑल्सो से दैट वय जर 60 वर्सां आसत 100 प्लस 60 160 सिस्टॉलिक बीपी वॉज सपोज टू बी नॉर्मल ब्लड प्रेशर फॉर मी दीस इज रॉंग एंड आय हॅव रेड इट इन माय मेडिकल बुक्स ऑल्सो वेन आय वॉज एन MBBS वेन आय वॉज रिडींग इट फॉर माय MBBS ओके सो वय म्हणजे जसे जसे वय वाढता तसं खूप कारणांक लागून प्रेशर वाढत होता पण तो प्रेशर आम्ही वाढवून देऊ जायना कित्याक जसे वय वाढले से एट द एज ऑफ 60 ऑर 70 आर्टरीज जो असतो तो चढ फ्रजायल असता इझिली तुटूंक शकता आणि ह्या वयात जर 60 प्रेशर झालं व्हॉट इज द प्रेशर प्रेशर इनसाईड दॅट आर्टरी न्ही स्ट्रेच जाता न्ही प्रेशर चढ झालं टेक अ बलून फुगय चढ हवा घाल चढ हवा घाल मागीर ए टायम कम्स इट रप्चर्स तसोच हे इथून चढ चढ प्रेशर वाढत गेलो त्यावेळा दिस विल दिस कॅन इझिली रप्चर सो जसे वय वाडटा तसो प्रेशर वाडूंक दिवंक जायना वाडटलो तो बिकॉज ऑफ मेनी अदर प्रॉब्लम्स पण ताका कितेंय करून डॉक्टराचो प्रॉपर हेल्प घेवन आमी तो प्रेशर नॉर्मल दवरूंक शकूंक जाय एन्ड नॉर्मल प्रेशर दोनूच रेडी बाकीचे आमी खूब पर्टिक्युलर एज आमकां खूब वापरता बट दोनूच रिडींग लक्षांत दवरा दोनूच नंबर 130 सकयल आनी 80 सकयल डॉक्टरा कडेन पळय तुमी वतले तेन्ना सरळ विचारा डॉक्टर म्हाजें रिडींग कितलें डॉक्टर तुमकां सांगता प्रेशर बरो आसा तुजो एन्ड यू आर हॅप्पी यू कम एन्ड टॅल मी प्रेशर बरो आसा हांव चॅक करूंक वतना 180 प्रेशर मेळटा कसो सो डॉक्टराक एक रिडींग विचारूंक शकता डॉक्टर आपल्या प्रेशराची रिडींग कितलें आसा आनी म्हाजे कडेन पेशंट अशें आसा ते सांगता दोतोर आपलें मातशें ते प्रिस्क्रिप्शनाचेर बरोवन दवरा व्हेरी व्हेरी सिंपल सो हां आतां जाता कितें वेन ही सेड टेल्स मी प्रिस्क्रिप्शनाचेर बरोवन दवर देन आय हॅव टू रायट द करेक्ट रिडींग आय हॅव टू सी दॅट माय इंस्ट्रुमेंट रेकॉर्ड्स प्रॉपरली I have to see that I am recording it properly, I am hearing it properly. I am hearing it properly.
There can
okay.
be human error.
There can be human error. When I have reading borun dita, then I will confirm that there is no human error and then write the correct reading for you. Okay? And this correct reading is what is important.
I think today we have really exactly, you know, marked the biomarkers of aging and how we should address them and live a healthy life. Tar padhai trawar, Dempo Healthcare Prastut, alert, active and alive at 100 on Prudent Media, dar shukrara, rache, 9:30 rache. Namaskar.